Every hour with every student is like an improvisation. We might start the lesson with the student performing a piece that they've been working on, but what we emphasize in that music depends on the student, it depends on the day, it depends on the overall trajectory. And there's an infinite number of things to talk about in any given piece of music, and every student learns in a different way. And I try to take that all into account in the lesson. And I also look to the student for what kinds of questions they have, for what kinds of struggles they might be having, and also what they're really excited about in the music. And that sense of improvisation takes two people, the teacher and the student, throughout the lesson. And so I like to have some things planned out and also leave some room for things to go in directions that neither I nor my student expected. I've been playing piano since I was about 4 years old. From a very young age, I would experiment with a lot of different sounds, and piano is such a self-sustaining instrument. You can do so much on the piano. My first love as a kid was Mozart and Beethoven, and those composers are still very close to my heart. I work with students on 18th and early 19th century Germanic repertoire on a regular basis. I also have developed a strong interest in new music, and I'm a strong advocate for playing music by contemporary composers. I've recorded several albums of music that I've commissioned, and I've also worked with students on playing music by contemporary composers. In fact, every student coming through my studio must play at least one piece by a contemporary composer. I'm also looking for the students I work with to have this desire to learn more, this desire to want to try new things, and a willingness to take risks and to be willing to grow and collaborate with others. I'm drawn to teaching at a place like Lawrence because this atmosphere of exploration and curiosity, which is present all across campus and especially in the conservatory, and I try to cultivate that in my piano studio as much as I can. Well, our studio is kind of our musical family at Lawrence. We spend most time with our studio mates in studio class, in lessons, and across the 4 or 5 years, those will be some of your closest friends. I invite everyone to perform several times in studio class, and I also work with my students in the studio on skills at providing constructive feedback to each other, because being able to articulate something that you're hearing in someone else's performance will help you become a better performer yourself.